Hello, this is Praveen from TechEmpty. Here is the tutorial showing you the installation and running procedure of Android L version on your PC. You can test your Android application by installing latest version of Android L directly on your PC. So, let's move forward. Firstly, download SDK bundle from the link provided here in the description of this video. It's about 478 megabytes. After the completion of download, extract the whole SDK bundle using WinRAR. So now open the folder and find SDK manager and open it. You will get a dialog box showing all the tools and the versions of Android. Select the tools as shown in this video. Next, select the version of Android. Since I am showing the installation procedure of Android L on PC, I will be selecting Android L. If you need any other version, you can even select them over from here. Now, in this section, it is recommended to select all. After the completion of selection, click Install Packages. Now, you will get a dialog box asking you to agree the license. Make sure to select all licenses by checking them manually. Allow few minutes to install all those bundles on your PC, which helps to run Android L on PC without any problem. We'll get back to you after the download completes. Assuming that your download was successful, now move to Android SDK Manager and select Manage AVD from Tools. Over here, select New and name your Android virtual device followed by device name. I'm selecting Nexus 5, then target as Android L, then CPU as ARM or Intel Atom, then RAM as 768 MB since it was the maximum size of RAM on Windows. I'm giving internal storage as 1024 MB which is 1 GB, then SD card size as 200 MB and in emulator options select host GPU, then select OK and confirm the same by selecting OK again. Find the Android virtual device here and now here select start and in launch options select wipe user data, then select launch. Wait for a few seconds until the Android emulator starts up. Here we are on the home screen of Android L. Let me show you the version. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.